Okay, children. So, coming to coordinate geometry, children, we are going to do coordinate geometry from 90 plus 6 to 10. Children, coordinate geometry we are going to do from 9th class CBSE section. Okay, let's go to first exercise. First exercise is 3.1. 3.1 is there, children. Okay, so 3.1 is of no or not that much important, children. Let's go to 3.2, children. So 3.1 is generalization of 3.2. Let's go to 3.2 exercise. So in 3.2 exercise, please tell me first answer, children. Anyone? Write the name of horizontal and vertical lines of the graph, Cartesian plane. Horizontal and vertical.
Y-axis.
This is the x-axis and this is called y-axis. Everyone should say, children, x-axis and y-axis. What is the name of each part of the plane formed by the these two lines? What is these are called? These are called what?
Quadrants.
Quadrant, first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four quadrants on the edge. Okay. Write the name of the point where two lines intersect. What is this called?
Origin.
Origin.
What are the coordinates of origin, anyone?
0, 0.
0, 0. Next. So, children, write the following. So, children, they have given a graph. Children, we see the graph. In the graph, you tell me, anyone of you tell me. What are the coordinates of B, children? Please tell me.
-5, 2.
-5, 2. Okay. Next. What are the coordinates of C, anyone? C?
-5, -5.
Very good. -5, -5. Next. The point identified by who is -3, -5?
E.
E is -3, -5. Okay, next, which is 2, -4, anyone?
So, G.
Very good, very good. 2, -4 is G. Ordinate, ordinate of H. Tell me the coordinates of H, I will tell first of all. Tell me the coordinates of H.
Sir, how to find coordinate, sir, B?
-5, -3.
Nana, H, if you see H, go to H, point H, can you see, Nana? Go, point H,
yes,
H, on x-axis, it is on -5, can you see? From x-axis, it is coming on -5, yes or no?
Yes.
And from y-axis, where it is coming, you see?
From y-axis, where it is coming?
Go.
-3, -3.
So this is called abscissa and this is called ordinate. Okay. Can you tell the point? Sri, tell me the points of L. L. You.
L five. No.
Where is L, children? Where is L?
0, 5.
Because x is there, x is on 0 and y is on 5. You only tell series got M, point M. Try to
-3, -5.
No, -3. It is there on x axis. It is there on x axis. Yes or no?
Exactly.
On
yes,
x-axis, y-coordinate is
0. Yes, sir. Okay, sir. -3, 0.
Can you tell coordinates of this? All the points are over.
Understood, sir.
Huh?
Understood, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, once go to page number 58. Please go to page number 58. All of you go to page number 58, children. 3.11 figure, can you see? 3.11 figure.
Yes, sir.
Now tell me, what are the coordinates of M?
-3 and 4, sir.
Very good. -3, -4. First x-axis, then y-axis. Tell me coordinates of B.
B, 4, 3.
always extract the first y-axis, the extremity coordinates of L.
L. -5, -4.
Very good. Extremity coordinates of S.
Which sir?
SS.
SS. 3, -4.
Very fantastic. So you understood. So the points you understood. So, like this, you have to identify the coordinate system whenever they are given in 3.2 exercise. We have completed. Now let's go to 3.3 exercise. Please open all of the 3.3 exercise. Very small lesson, children. There is very easy lesson also. So please go to 3.3 exercise. All. Yeah, first sum. See, in which quadrant or on which axis does each point will lie? So, children, all of you, the children, this is x axis, this is y axis, this is 0, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is -2, -3, -4, -5, and so on. Okay, so first one is asking children to -2, -4 is asking children. Where is -2 children here?
Second.
Where is 4 children here? So where do they both meet here? This is -2, -4. This is first quadrant, this is second quadrant, this is third quadrant, this is fourth quadrant. -2, -4 is in which quadrant, children?
Second quadrant.
You have to tell like that, children. Very good. Second quadrant. Now let's plot 3, -1. 3 is plus, children. So here, and he is asking -1. -1 is we have
fourth quadrant.
Very good. So 3, -1 is in which quadrant, children?
Fourth quadrant.
Next, let us plot -1, 0. -1 here. -1 is here, 0 is here only. So this is -1, 0. This is -1, 0.
Second quadrant.
Okay, so it is in which quadrant they won't ask you. They won't ask you. It is in which quadrant they won't ask you. So -1, 0 is lying on x axis. -1, 0 is lying on x axis. On x axis, y coordinate is 0. On x axis, y coordinate is 0. Next one, 1, 2, children. This is 1, this is 2. It is lying in which quadrant? First quadrant. Okay, -3, -5. This is -3, this is -5. Both of them are
quadrant.
Okay, what is the -3, -5? Which quadrant, children?
Third quadrant.
Like that, you should analyze and we have to write the answers. Okay, now. Plot the points. First one is, they have given a graph, no, children. They have given a coordinate. First one is -2, 8. Where is -2, children? -2. Where is 8? 8 will be upper. 8 will be upper, children. Somewhere here. This is -2. This is 8. Can anyone tell which quadrant -2, 8 is coming in?
Second quadrant.
Next, they are asking -1, 7. This is -1. This is 7. So somewhere here it will come. What is this? -1, 7 is also coming in?
Quadrant.
Next, 0, -1.25. 0, -1.25. 0, -1.25. Somewhere here you will get. 0, -1.25. It is lying on?
Negative y-axis.
Okay. Negative y-axis. It is lying on y-axis. On y-axis. X-coordinate is? 0. On y-axis, x-coordinate is 0. Next, 1, 3 is lying in which quadrant?
First quadrant.
1, 1 is lying in which quadrant?
First quadrant.
3, -1. 3, -1 is lying in which quadrant?
Fourth quadrant.
You should be in a position to draw the graphs and you have to identify they are in which quadrant. So each quadrant, this is, you have to identify this is first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. Okay, so they will give you some, like they will say minus 2 comma minus 7. Minus 2 comma minus 7, like which quadrant without plotting can you tell?
Third quadrant.
Very good. Without plotting I want. No. 1 comma minus 4, can anyone tell which quadrant?
Fourth quadrant.
1 comma minus 4, like say which quadrant?
Fourth quadrant.
Minus 2 comma 3, like say which quadrant?
Second quadrant.
Okay, so like that, without plotting also, you should be in a position to analyze in the graph in which this graph is also called Cartesian relationship. Okay,
sir. Graph is the last to plot only. We should draw the graph. Any other things no need, sir. Right, like writing anything else no need. No,
you have to write always whenever they are asking you to draw the graph. Suppose this is the graph. Okay, you have to write zero here. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here you should write it. X axis, Y axis. What is the scale you are taking? Scale factor. Suppose each box you are taking one.
One unit.
1 unit is equal to 1 unit. And each box here also you are taking 1 unit. Okay. Each box 1 unit. Suppose here you are taking 10. Here you are taking 100. So each box x-axis, each unit is taken as 100, and here each unit is taken as 10, like that you should. Okay. Like that you should mention some people. One box they will take 2, two box they will take 4. So each box is equal to how many? One unit is equal to
2 centimeters.
Two. Like here one unit is equal to, suppose we are taking 5. Here one unit is equal to five centimeters. Like. You have to mention the scale factor. Without the scale factor, no one will give you marks. Compulsory apply the scale factor. 100% guarantee. And
That's it, sir.
In graph, on the top right side, like that, you have to write it. And suppose they will ask draw the 2 comma 5. So you will say 2 comma 5 here. You should not put just dot. You have to mention 2 comma. Wherever you are putting the dot, there you have to write 2 comma 5.
Okay.
Yeah, like that you have to draw. So you have to show. And these lines you have to draw. These lines which you are connecting, this you should draw in dots. Means it, this continuous line you draw. Don't draw a continuous line. This continuous line you draw. But this scale factor is the most important thing in the Cartesian plane. So this is how you will do the sums, children. Very, very easy. So next step, what will be means?